Stop throwing out those Valentine's Day roses.
Once you're done with them, throw those petals in a pot with water and simmer until they look like this. Now you have rose water. This is great for diffusing to make your home smell like roses, or if those roses are culinary grade, making a rose water latte. That's episode 92 of Scrappy Cooking, where nothing goes to waste.